guys, it's Astro Bros here, and we're playing Fortnite today, and there's been a new update where it's called, this is the most wanted update, and they came out with the Geralt of Rivia, he's from the Witcher, but this already came out maybe a week ago. I'm sorry I haven't been able to cover most of that hunt. I'm gonna buy some V-Bucks. Cause I finally got the money to buy it. Confirm purchase. $7,000 V-Bucks, jeez. Cause I did have 2,000, so I'm going to wait for hun. 2,000, I'll be left with hun. I did say I was gonna buy the Kid Leroy bundle. I kinda don't want to now. I don't know, I just didn't feel the need to anymore. Nah, it's fine, I won't buy it. I'm gonna save up for the new skin set coming out for the most wanted set. But I will buy this. It's pretty cool. There you go. All right, so let's wear it, and we go back down. There we go. Because at least then I'll feel something. Screaming in my face, kicks me out your face. Okay, so also there's kind of like a battle pass for this most wanted event. So let's see it. Apparently you have to do these quests, view quests. And for the... Oh yeah, here it is. It's coming in 13 days, of course it is. So we need to do these heist gold-blooded. But first, guys, there's this way to get the brand new umbrella for this. So what you wanna do, so this might be pretty bad, jeez. Where is it? Here, Party Royale. So this is what you want to do to get the brand new umbrella. I think this is how I heard. If it works, then that'll be good. Sorry guys. Alright. So apparently you're just supposed to go into Party Royale and then immediately go back out. Let's see if it works. Oh! Oh! It actually worked! Oh my god! It actually worked! Guys, better do it before Epic Games finds out. And then they're gonna like get is that a glitch or something? Alright, where is it? Here it is. Alright, I guess I did that. I'm actually kind of scared now. What if I get banned for doing that? Alright, so let's do a match in Fortnite. Or I'm supposed to... Okay, let's do this. I should probably stop the music. It's gonna get totally copyrighted. Okay. If that copy gets copyrighted. There's no way. Oh yeah, the brand new Razor Heat. They're brand new exotics for the quest. I want to see how you get them. So let's go. Heat level, you see up there? Heat level, apparently, so let's see this. Also, they added a new augment, I think, so let's see. Let's do this one right here. Oh, track quest is what I meant. All right, complete until you got a quest. So, let's go. There it is. Jeez. I actually did not think it would work. My God. Go set us up. Alright, well, this is apparently where the vault is, right here. Oh, wait. They could have just kind of faulty splits, but apparently too late now. Alright, heat level. I haven't made one yet. Alright. So, it's right here. Oh, great. People are landing there. Oh, great. I'm dead. I think it's right here. I'm gonna land right here for now. And see if I can get to it. Because I still need some weapons. Screaming in my face. Kiss me out your breath. I got no way to go. Can't we find her? Yep, I see it. I see it. I see, like, the way in. Apparently, it's right here. Oh, yeah, I see it. Great, I'm dead. Oh my God, what the heck? Oh my God, I thought that was a person. Oh my God! I need more. I just died from an NPC. Oh! This NPC is so cool. Come on, man. This guy. Not this guy. The NPC that killed me. He has the exotic. No wonder why it tipped. No, I should probably loot up first and then get him. Oh, you see, it has hearts on it when I hit it. That's cool. This is the Valentine skin too. That's probably right. Alright. Oh yeah, I'm gonna probably be doing part 7 of Hogwarts Legacy probably later today. I'm also trying to at least get into the vault once. Let's go for Oh, they're always at the same place. Let's go for faulty splits. But first I gotta loot up because this boss, jeez. I can win an exotic from him too, so that's pretty, that's gonna be bad. Let's do raise heat level to 4. Jeez, I don't know about that. Why is it heat level low? I thought that it would like show up if you do something, but no, it's just already there. So the whole is somewhere right here. And of course people are already trying to get it because they want to do this boss fight. Great, oh my god. What are you doing, man? Bro, this guy's so... Come on, man, you just killed it. Yeah, how do you get... We just started and he already got a rocket launcher. Also, I think he killed himself because he literally was right there and that's the one thing I hate about rocket launchers. If you shoot it and if you shoot it to on somewhere and you're too close, then it'll kill yourself or you'll kill yourself and the other player. It really depends if you miss or not. It's so annoying. I just like check out my first video where I actually went around. My very first video that I made. At the very end, the guy accidentally kills himself. They brought back snipers? I didn't know that. Yay! They brought back snipers. I love those. This is the type of rarity I need. Yeah, watch this. I swear. I'm gonna land at faulty splits again. I swear. All right, here you go. Screaming, he must keep me out your way. I got nowhere to go. I got sniper. Got him. Great. He had it. Great. Oh my god. Alright. I am so done! that's it. I think that's gonna be it for now, guys. I'm sorry. This is probably one of the quickest ones I've ever done. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Oh yeah, I forgot about that thing. The clip it posture thing, the jig. But yeah, I hope you like the video. Well, like and subscribe, and well, peace out.